Hello. Today we'll be looking at the top 10 largest countries by population. Before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. Here we go. Number 10, Mexico. Population, 130,739,927. Mexico has a population of over 130 million. Its rich history and vibrant culture contribute to its unique charm. The population density is 67.3 people per square kilometer, reflecting the dynamic communities across the country. Number 9, Russia. Population, 140,820,810. While it may not have the highest population, its sheer size is awe-inspiring. With a very low population density of 8.6 people per square kilometer, Russia's demographic landscape is as diverse as its geography. Number 8, Bangladesh. Population, 168,697,184. With over 168 million people, Bangladesh is known for its vibrant culture and resilient communities. Bangladesh is a country with a very high population density of 1,296 people per square kilometer. Number 7, Brazil. Population, 220,051,512. With a population exceeding 220 million, Brazil's diverse landscapes are home to a variety of cultures. The population density is relatively low at 26.3 people per square kilometer. Number 6, Nigeria. Population, 236,747,130. Heading to West Africa, Nigeria secures its place on our list with a population of over 236 million. Nigeria has a high population density of 259.9 people per square kilometer. It is a country of lively communities and cultural richness. Number 5, Pakistan. Population, 252,363,571. With a population of over 252 million, Pakistan has a significant impact on the region. The high population density of 327.4 people per square kilometer highlights the challenges and opportunities in this vibrant country. Number 4, Indonesia. Population, 281,562,465. With over 281 million people, Indonesia is not only known for its stunning natural beauty but also its diverse cultures. The high population density stands at 155.4 people per square kilometer. Number 3, United States. Population, 341,963,408. While it may not have the highest population, its 331 million people contribute to a diverse and dynamic society. The population density of 37.4 people per square kilometer reflects the vast and varied landscapes. Number 2, India. Population, 1,409,128,296. With over 1.4 billion inhabitants, India is a country known for its cultural diversity and vibrant traditions. India boasts a high population density of 473.9 people per square kilometer, making it one of the most densely populated countries in the world. Number 1, China. Population, 1,416,043,270. Topping the list at number 1, with a staggering population of over 1.4 billion people, China is not only known for its rich history but also its rapid economic growth. The high population density, at 151.8 people per square kilometer, reflects the bustling cities and diverse landscapes. If you found this video interesting, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments below. Subscribe for more content, and we'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.